Teachers in Nevada prepare for an underground atomic explosion, the first ever photographed. As powerful as 1,000 tons of TNT, this weapon reportedly can be carried by one man. Radioactive debris flies skyward from another underground explosion as a new weapon, the atomic satchel, joins America's arsenal.